Number 1. A chef's kitchen situated in the heart of Williamsburg. A chef's kitchen is a culinary experience not to be missed. Opened by Chef John and Wanda Gonzalez, this establishment offers guests an opportunity to watch, learn, and eat. The open kitchen is like a stage. From their tiered seating and tables, the diners watch the chef and his team prepare a multi-course meal. Number 2. The Ashby Inn and Restaurant, located in a tiny village in northern Virginia called Paris, the Ashby Inn and Restaurant is a charming venue nestled inside an 1829 building originally built as a private home. Today, it is a lovely spot, surrounded by lush landscaped grounds, where guests can retreat and have exquisite farm-to-table cuisine created by executive chef Patrick Robinson. Number 3. The Inn at Little Washington, located in the Virginia countryside in Washington, the Inn at Little Washington is a real culinary gem that should be on every foodie's bucket list. Established in 1978 in a converted garage by the acclaimed Patrick O'Connell, who is also the chef, the restaurant has garnered numerous awards and recognition over the years. Number 4. Market Table Bistro, found in Lovettsville in the heart of the Loudoun County wine country. Market Table Bistro is a lovely farm-to-table venue located inside a converted home. Opened in 2010 by Chef Jason Lage and Rebecca Dudley, the restaurant creates delicious fare inspired by the regional bounty, which is procured from local purveyors. Number 5. El Opossum, established in 2014 by Chef David Shannon. El Opossum is an eclectic, award-winning restaurant located in Virginia's capital, Richmond. A recipient of an ELBE, a regional restaurant award, this Oregon Hill restaurant features French-inspired cuisine within a quirky environment. It is complete with subtle lighting provided by unusual fixtures and art-adorned walls. Number 6. Le Refuge. Le Refuge is a charming, casual French bistro located in the heart of Old Town Alexandria. Founded in 1983 by Jean-Francois Chaffour and his wife, Françoise, who are natives of France, the beloved, family-run spot attracts locals and tourists with its delicious French cuisine and warm environment. Number 7. The Tavern, tucked inside a historic 1779 tavern in historic Abingdon, the Tavern is a delightful restaurant serving upscale American and German cuisine. Over the years, the building, the oldest historic building in the town, has been a bank, a bakery, and even a hospital during the Civil War. Number 8. Vintage Tavern, established in 2006 by Brian Mullins and his wife, Teresa, Vintage Tavern features seasonally Southern cuisine, handcrafted cocktails, and an extensive wine list in its restaurant. It has a charming, rustic interior, complete with exposed beams, fireplaces in the dining spaces, and game trophies embellishing the walls in the lounge. Number 9. Zynadoa, nestled inside a historic building in downtown Staunton, Zynadoa is a wonderful establishment specializing in inspired Southern cuisine. Striving to give diners a taste of the area, the crew at this restaurant works with independent farmers throughout the state to provide the freshest, seasonal ingredients available. Number 10. Terrapin. Terrapin is located just a short walk from the famous Virginia Beach Boardwalk, which makes this the perfect spot for dinner followed by a romantic stroll. Ingredients are farm fresh, and there is outside seating available when the season allows. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.